Okay, welcome guys. Today we will be playing Warframe. Not gonna be very long, just gonna kill a boss. By the way, I just want to throw this out there. I don't know if I made a video about this or not, or if I uploaded it, I totally forget. I want to do vlogs. Please leave in the comments below guys if you would enjoy if I did vlogs. I don't know what happened here and why everything went blurry. It happened on the game, video. That's actually the game. I don't know what happened there. Damn it, coughed. Okay, I just want to throw that out there to ask you guys about if I should vlog. Let's vlog. Or face reveal. No, just in vlog. Because I have a tablet, I can't. It's linked to the same YouTube account, so. Or will I make another YouTube account in total and do vlogs from there? But in other words, let's keep playing, shall we? So, yeah, this is one of the easiest bosses I've fought in a while. I'll tell you that. It's definitely not one of the hardest I've fought. But it's not one of the easiest. Captain Vor is one of the easiest. By the way guys, I wanted to make a video but it's too late. I actually completed Warframe the other day. I know, very exciting. I really, I got this really cool power that I can use now. Unfortunately, no way, I wasn't reborn. I use it in the video, it's just I don't know when. I forget because, as I've already said this, I use a voiceover instead of actually managing to add in my voice, so. I use one. Oh yeah, this guy has the Inaris, I forget how you pronounce it. What's it called? Warframe? It's so cool. Instead of dying, you go into a coffin, instead of going onto the ground in any way, you just go into a weird coffin-looking thing. It's funny. I really wish I had the platinum to get that thing. Or the quest. I'm trying to rank up to get. I need to get, Mastery Rank 5 to get the quest. I really, really want it. But anyway, basically, in other words, let's just kill these bosses. Yeah, I think I use my. Yeah, it's here. Bum! Chicka wong wong bum, chicka wong. I love this power you get at the end of the game. You'll get other options too, but that doesn't affect that power. You always get that power no matter what. But these bosses, man. Too easy. Too freaking easy. I meant to trim this video actually. I forgot to trim it. I need to trim it afterwards. But in any way, guys. Yeah. So, as I said, if you'd like me to do vlogging, tell me. I'd really like to do that. If you'd like me to do that. And, tell me the easiest boss, if you play this game, the easiest boss you have ever killed on this game.
Doors are locked. Time to break in.
But anyway, guys, subscribe. I'll see you next time. And peace out, bros.